我是 Adele 王慧珊。那么在《岁月》这部电影，我是扮演珊珊的角色。
Hi everyone, I'm Adele Wong. I play Valerie in The Days, and I'm the resident alien.
谁来解救我？我不是懦弱，可是我早已经命里几万种。天的折磨，我实在是受够，就要崩溃发疯。这是什么样的生活？
珊珊的角色其实她是一个外刚内柔的女孩子。我们在谈论这个角色的时候呢，我们就说过她是一个看破红尘的一个女孩子，所以她90年代其实新加坡。带有很多风风雨雨，很多四位党，女孩子也都会很沉迷名牌货。可是珊珊对这些东西一点都没有兴趣，因为她自己有她自己的故事，我就让观众们自己去发掘。
Valerie is very clever for her age. She's pretty scheming, but she's very capable of a lot of things. She can be very jealous, very possessive, but I guess it's because of her background and family history and people around her that makes her the way she is, that shapes her.
我还记得有一次是吃完夜宵，邝导演送我们全部回家，我就跟他说，不公平。那些男主角都有很多很精彩的打斗戏，而我什么都没有。我还记得他说，哎，你是淑女，是玉女。我就一步一份，给我一份，我一定做好给你看。One day， 最后真的我没有做到。
My struggles with the language. Okay, Valerie speaks Mandarin. I don't, at least not often. But I guess I managed to pick up the whole alien vibe, the whole look.Maybe the way it's spoken and the expression goes with it. Looking beyond the gangsterism, I hope that people would focus on the point of this story. Very simple story, it's about two brothers. It's actually our director Boy Kwong's story. And realize that maybe it's time they did something about a relationship that they have with someone close to them that hasn't been working out for a few years and that they'll resolve to do something about it.Watch The Days because there's something for everyone. Catch it.